Good morning. Welcome to the First Coffee Quickie. Today we're reading Eternity by William Blake. He who bends to himself a joy, does the winged life destroy. But he who kisses the joy as it flies, lives in eternity's sunrise. Thanks for stopping by.